Today I am going to show you how to load IUI catheter. So this is a prepared IUI sample. Now we are going to load the catheter. So that is very important, how to load the catheter. Okay. So this is IUI cannula. Okay. So now IUI cannula, this one, and this is 1 ml PD syringe is there. So what I am going to do is, see how to create air, that is very important. So you can see I had created a vacuum of 0.1 to 0.2 cc vacuum I had created. Okay, so first you can create the vacuum in the 1 ml BD syringe, or you can directly attach to the IUI cannula like this way, fine, and then you can create the vacuum. Both is perfect, before you create or after. So I had already created 0.2 to 0.3 ml vacuum in the syringe. Now I am going to load the IUI media. So this is prepared sample. So you can see a pellet formation and supernatant fluid. To load the IUI sample, we have to take this supernatant fluid, and we have to very take care that we should not disturb this pellet. Okay, so we are going to aspirate only the motile forms. Ideally that is to be done under the laminar airflow. Okay, so here see how I am loading the catheter. So vacuum is already generated inside, and then I am going to load the catheter. So that's all, 0.4 to 0.5 ml is that's all. So this is the catheter prepared to do the IUI. Fine. Now gently you can give it to the surgeon or the consultant who is performing the IUI procedure. Thank you.